Hi, welcome back to PassFab. We usually set password for our Excel workbook to protect our data, but how to remove forgotten Excel password when we lost Excel password? Today we will show you three methods to remove forgotten Excel password in this video. If you set an open password, you need to recover your password first. You can download and install PassFab for Excel. Launch it. Select Recover Excel Open Password feature. Add your locked Excel file. And choose a suitable attack method below. If you have frequently used passwords, select Dictionary Attack, and you can download dictionary or add your passwords into a dictionary file. If you have any clue about your password, choose Brute Force with Mask Attack, and add your clue in Settings. If you know nothing about your password, select Brute Force Attack. Click Recover. Wait for a few moments, you can get your lost password. Copy it to open your Excel. If you want to remove the protection, click File, select Info. Click Protect Workbook. Select Encrypt with Password. Delete the password. Click OK. And save the changes. Next time you can open Excel without password. Then, how to remove an edit restriction password if you set one. The easiest way is to remove restriction password with PassFab for Excel. Click Remove Excel Restriction Password. Import your Excel file. Click Remove. You can get password removed Excel immediately. Click Open Folder, you can see your Excel. If you don't want to use software, here is another method for you. This method may corrupt your file, so make a copy of your locked Excel first. Rename the copy to zip. Open the zip file. Then open Excel folder. Select Worksheets file and open it. Extract sheet on XML to your desktop. Open it with Notepad. Press Ctrl and F keys. Enter protection to locate it. Select all the content in the angle brackets, including the angle brackets. And delete the whole part. Save the changes. Then replace the original sheetone XML in the zip file with changed one. Close the zip file. Rename it to XLSX. now open it, you have removed password protection successfully.